x raised to 2 by 3 plus y raised to 2 by 3 equals a raised to 2 by 3. We must find dy by dx. So here differentiate with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x. So this is x raised to n. What is x raised to n? Nx raised to n minus 1. So 2 by 3 x raised to 2 by 3 minus 1 plus 2 by 3 y raised to 2 by 3 minus 1 into dy by dx equal to 0. A is a constant, so it is equal to 0. Sorry for my 0. Okay, yeah, now it's perfect. So now that is 2 by 3 x raised to minus 1 by 3 plus 2 by 3 y raised to minus 1 by 3 dy by dx is equal to 0. From here dy by dx is minus 2 by 3 x raised, 2 by 3 y raised to minus 1 by 3 dy by dx is equal to, this I am taking to the right hand side, so minus 2 by 3 x raised to minus 1 by 3. From here dy by dx is minus 2 by 3 x raised to minus 1 by 3 into, see here when it comes here it will become division. The division will become, we will take reciprocal and make it multiplication. So 3 by 2 y raised to minus 1 by 3. So this will get cancelled and minus x raised to minus 1 by 3 by y raised to minus 1 by 3. This is what we are left with. Now dy by dx is, the powers are the same, so minus x by y whole raised to minus 1 by 3, that is equal to, I can take, okay, see here it is minus 1 by 3, so in order to make this plus, I just have to take reciprocal, right? Like this, and the minus sign will be here. Okay, see when we take the reciprocal, minus x by y raised to minus 1 by 3. Minus means in order to, I want to remove this minus. So to make it plus, just take the reciprocal and put the negative sign. So this is what dy by dx is. This is the answer. Such a simple, easy question. 2 marks pakka, right?